seen, and I love the Bighorn. It's just a glorious piece of water with the hills all around it. There's the big sky at night, which sometimes just takes your breath away. There's the farmland, corn, hay, and there's the fish, particularly the browns. They're very beautiful. There's a lot of wildlife, and we really love the GBH. I love the drive from Billings. It's just so western, something so vast. And then you get to Fort Smith, which is so the opposite of vast. We came, as we usually do in summer, with our friends, just to hang out and have a great time, do some fishing, mainly maintain friendships. And we came for the tricos. The tricos in August on the Bighorn. They're just something you have to see.
Have a good day, Chris.
The fishing was great. It's always great. We caught a lot of baby tarpon this time, but a lot of beautiful fish.
Show. Yep.
Yeah, I missed.
Got him. Had to give him a half a second.
Yeah, I was just being too quick.
Yep. Oh, he missed it.
He missed it.
I'm gone fishing. He didn't miss that one. I got me a line. Nothing I do's gonna make the difference. So I'm taking the time. Last chance. He's a manly man.
Oh, we got off the water, but the next day it was really something. It was over 100, it was like 9 in the morning, it just got hotter. Stacy practiced her casting technique with Rob, and things were looking good. I love going to the dam for the put-in. Everyone's hanging out, everyone's happy, everyone's excited. We just all love fishing. Just as free. Free as well. Stacy caught her first fish. I can still remember mine was on the Delaware. There's nothing like it. Yep.
Isn't that beautiful? It was just absolutely beautiful. It just came up and you just ate it.
Yep, George.
Thank you.
Yep, and just feel them, bud. Keep it high and feel. Just hang out. Yep. Eight done.
Blame it all on my roots. I showed up in boots and ruined your black and tie affair. The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain. 'Cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay.
Off the water early. And I said to everyone, let's just go to see Custer's Last Stand, the site. It's very moving, it's very complicated. It'll make you rethink a lot of stuff about what happened out here. In simple terms, the Sioux and the Comanche were trying to stop the Americans, who were aided by the Crow, who felt invaded by the Sioux. And the boys in the army were boys off the boat, picked up in New York and brought out here against the greatest horsemen and horse warriors the world's ever seen. There was only one certain outcome. Obviously, in the long run, it ended terribly for Crazy Horse and Sitting Bull and their people. It was just a terrible day and a terrible outcome. One of our greatest friends in Montana is Sean. He was our first guide, and he's the descendant of White Man Runs It, who was Custer's guide at the Big One. I had a big early morning. We went down very early. The tricos were out, and so was the bear. It's pretty awesome to see it. And then he was waiting for us at the put in, the dam. We caught a really nice fish. I love the sense of excitement when you see the tricos at the pudding, because you just know what's going to happen. It's really just beautiful.
Make him jump, George.
Tail walk!
Beautifully done. Absolutely. Beautifully done. That was sweet.
They made a ruckus.
Spilled Bahamas. Good on you, darling.
As soon as you lift that motherfucker off the bottom,
it's really a good, it's a good addition to the technique, eh?
And the thing is you have the feel to know when you're...
The stream of fishing is really good. On the first day, I caught the biggest fish I've ever caught on the big one, 25-inch brown on a black woolly bugger about 400 yards down from the dam. It was extraordinary. And got some nice fish on streamers. Everyone did pretty much. The mousing wasn't all that great this year. But Chris tried hard with Ray Ray's mouse, which really looked great.
Pretty cool, that is cool.
What?
Just walk on water. Hold on. Hold on, buddy. Put him back in the water. Okay.
Special shout out to Jim Brown, who we met on the river. He does great work at the Crow Indian Medical Clinic at the agency. Good on you, buddy.